researchers at Clemson University's OpenCAV group are creating a novel modular, open architecture, open interface, and open source software-based research instrument for software-in-the-loop and hardware-in-the-loop design, validation, and verification. Clemson partnered with Metamoto because their robust enterprise architecture gave them the scale they required. The use of virtual GPUs promised to lower the cost of hardware by reducing the number of GPUs while ensuring that the same level of service was still available. Testing and validating autonomous system software in the real world is important. However, the sheer volume of testing required to make safe autonomous system software requires simulation. There are many variables, including weather conditions, time of day, traffic conditions, and pedestrian behavior. To test all possible permutations of these, even in simulation, requires substantial compute resources. There is a challenge of GPU utilization in high-performance computing. Some jobs rarely use the requested GPU resources, and some jobs only utilize a fraction of GPU capacity. Maximizing GPU utilization has a real impact on HPC operation, and NVIDIA virtualization technology combined with Metamoto's scalable architecture allowed researchers to solve this problem. Metamoto's advanced service-based simulation system was designed to take advantage of modern design patterns, including containerized workloads orchestrated by Kubernetes and GPUs to accelerate simulation and rendering. Clemson researchers were able to quickly obtain the scale they needed to carry out their research on a distributed simulation system. Dr. Venkat Krovi's Open Connected and Automated Vehicle Group is developing novel modular, open architecture, open interface, and open source software-based research instruments comprised of augmented reality-based simulation to facilitate hardware and software design for connected and automated vehicles, and physical real-time hardware-in-the-loop validation on a full-scale vehicle. We have a physical vehicle simulator that helps our drive-by-wire control and driver-in-the-loop testing efforts. We have a steering controller that we model as a steer-by-wire system, effectively simulating scenarios such as a driver taking control of an autonomous vehicle, sleeping driver scenarios, and remote takeover of vehicles under failure. We have scaled autonomous vehicles that we use for deployment of mapping, localization, SLAM, image recognition, deep learning, and path planning in order to perform initial tests and deployments in a low-risk space. This is done economically in terms of equipment and safely in terms of property and health hazards. These scaled vehicles use NVIDIA's high computing embedded GPU-enabled computers to do ROS-based deployment. We use Metamoto as an environment simulator to perform algorithm testing, training, and deployment in a wide and diverse set of real-world scenarios. Such a virtual prototyping and algorithm refinement approach can help mitigate the need for physical vehicle testing with benefits from both economic and safety perspectives. We perform several hours of cloud-based simulation using Metamoto to ensure our path planner, image recognition, and sensor fusion algorithms perform effectively. Conveniently, we have a scenario in Metamoto that is a virtual twin of our campus where we take our actual vehicle for testing, hence effectively providing consistency and correlation between our on-road and simulation-based tests.